get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. To meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift. Now this king, he resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. He rarely leaves the crowd except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he's also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it?
Countless ways to assassinate the King of Chinatown. 12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook. A completed challenge will grant a permanent score bonus. The more challenges you complete, the higher your potential score. Happy hunting.
Suspicious. I'm just itching to try on these new leg traps. This is supposed to be real
intruder here. I'm investigating.
Yeah. Don't bring your mean ass to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
A girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Now listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.
For what? Still have a chance.
The wits end in one of the teams, but this is a job.
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not turn it to you. Take the girl and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
I know him?
Talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah. Limits. Got it?
Hey, buddy. What's up?
To be rude, I'm hold on. Fix or something. Upstairs is private property. Hey, walk away, asshole. And this is me being real polite.
Without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No freaking, no fighting, and no banging face. Stairwell's secure.
Hey, how you doing?
Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No drinking, no fighting, and no banging the maze. That means you.
Yeah, I'm almost done up here.
I tell you, place is a mess. One of the worst I've ever seen. Well, this month anyway. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench?
Yeah.
No, no! Somebody get this shit under control! right now.
Hey, don't try pinning this on us. We've been here the whole time.
That's the guy.
Why do I feel like I...
Oh, is that the guy that... Okay, let's say I forgot, okay? Why don't you show me how to turn the projector?
Yeah, you know, I would. I would if I could, but, you know,
don't like the city. Never have, never will. It freaks me out.
Yeah, tell me about it. Jeans and a shoulder bag earlier. Nobody even flinched.
It's a madhouse, man. Pure and simple. It's a stupid nut house.
Will you two shut up? Mr. Dexter doesn't pay you.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. Ah, she's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is, we go in, we grab her, we hang on to her.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Oh. Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh. Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these.
That's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas!
Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Thank you.
Everything clear.
No sign of suspect. Over.
This is ridiculous. This place is clearly empty. I don't know who this guy is. Nobody's that good.
Well, talk about pupil dilation.
You little farmer boys are way up.
You know that, don't you?
You $1 million, I know you from somewhere. Where the hell?
Come on, pay some.
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
Hey, that's just procedure. You gotta go by the book, right?
So this crackhead,
in position,
he walks to the hospital by himself. Wait, we get better. Guy walks up to the front desk, and the nurse starts screaming. Turns out, there's a small axe stuck in his head. No shit! The guy was so strung out, he didn't even notice.
Ah, that's something you don't see every day.
No, just every other week, right?
Hey, anyone seen a combination for the safe?
Thank you.
dispatch.
Freak me out. Like, talking about this. dispatch. Yeah, I got an inbound train down on the platform.